Some people, even within your family, just don't have the best intentions for you. Yes, family is something we have to be close to. We have to love. And there are so many teachings in our religion that we have to have a bond with family and be forgiving with family and close to family. And yet the Quran